What you behold is what you become. You can be born again. You can be regenerated. You can be filled with the Holy Ghost. If your mind, if the eyes of your spirit, if the sight of your mind is not set on the things of the spirit, you will be walking contrary to the realities of who you are on the inside of your spirit.